joined by another veteran of the Mumbai of the stock exchanges of markets, financial markets. Vallabh Bhanshali of Enam Securities is with us, joining us on the phone line. Mr. Bhanshali, thank you very much for joining us on what's a very important morning for India Inc. itself. First up, your thoughts on Chandra taking over after what was a fairly acrimonious period in the House of Tatas.
I had an occasion to welcome him when the announcement came, and this is an occasion to wish him well in this job, which is very important for him, for Tatas, and for the country. And I think they have made a great choice in selecting him. So we should all support him and look forward to it. These are my thoughts.
Mr. Bhanshali, but you know, Chandra is taking over at a very testing time. You may say interesting, but it's an interesting time. Say, Tata Motors facing challenges on JLR margins last quarter. TCS itself, H-1B visa woes are hitting the prized element in the House of Tatas. Tata Steel Europe is still dealing with issues like Chorus. Do you think Chandra, who is actually very much a software man, will be able to replicate the software success across all other verticals?
Well, life is more complex than that, and therefore I think I would address this question as whether Chandra is equipped to handle the challenges. I think at the intellectual level, at management level, indeed. But this is also an entrepreneurial job. And I think this is a bit of a new thing for him. But so he has shown enough enterprise in terms of rejigging TCS model and so on and so forth. But he was still reporting to a board. And now he is the boss. And knowing Chandra, he has to make that migration. And I think I'm sure that the past few months' events have rallied all forces in the group. If this rallying continues, and I'm sure Chandra will be able to enhance the rallying, if all hands on board, I'm sure Chandra can handle the challenge.
Okay. Mr. Bhanshali, good morning. But, you know, the fact that there are outstanding legal issues with the Mistry camp, could that be a bit of a distraction, especially in the early days?
Well, someone who is used to running the most valuable company on the market is used to taking all this in his stride. It's a part of a day job. So he cannot afford to get distracted. Well, pinpricks and difficulties will always be there. That's what makes it exciting.
Exciting and stressful, I'm sure. He has his hands full now. Mr. Bhanshali, good morning. According to you, what should be Chandra's list of priorities? What must he address first?
So eventually, in all businesses, profits are the oxygen. And so, you know, he must focus on creating profit, sustaining profit, growing profit. So where, you know, you have to stem losses, you have to tackle that first, how to cut costs and how to stem and consolidate. But he cannot ignore growth of profit either in the, you know, potential areas or even new areas. Mm. So that creates a positive climate. So I think he will have to have three buckets of what we call stem, sustain and grow. And I think the portfolio provides a lot of scope to do all that.
Yeah, the portfolio does provide a lot. But since you say you know Chandra well, what do you think is the one personal trait that makes him fit for the top job?
He smiles and laughs at himself very easily. I think that's wonderful. And he gets along fantastically with people in a no-nonsense manner. For a group like Tata's, with the such, you know, multi-hued portfolio and before that many kinds of people, I think that's a very important skill. And the second is, he is an engineer at heart, which means that he is process-driven, he is matrix-driven, and he reduces things to data and process. So I think if he continues that with his people skills, I think in no time, he will be, you know, completely in control of things. Given support, you know, above, around, below him, he can do a great job. I have no doubt.
Well, you know, the problem with these high-profile hires is that at times there's so much media scrutiny involved as well. Any advice that you would want to give to Chandra as he takes over?
He shouldn't take the media attention, you know, too seriously. We are all human. He should remain human and not get taken away, not carried away by what you guys say day in, day out.
I'm sure he's going to try, but I don't know if he's going to succeed. But thanks so much, Mr. Bhanshali, for joining.